மிகவும் பிரபலியமான ஒரு நபர் மரித்து போவதை காண்பீர்கள்
ஸ்டேட்மெண்ட் from Buckingham Palace
be saddened
England தேசத்திலே அந்த மரணம் நடைபெறுவதை காண்பீர்கள்
confirming that the duke of edinburgh has died
உலகத்தின் अनेक நாடுகள் காணம் துக்கப்படுவார்கள்
tributes have poured in from across the globe
ஒரு பல காலம் வாழ்ந்த பல காலம் அரசியலில் இருந்து மிகவும் பிரபலியமான ஒரு நபர் மரித்து போவதை காண்பீர்கள் அதற்கு தேசங்கள் துக்கம் கொண்டாடும்
A person, a political person who is well renowned and very famous, will go to his deathbed.
அதே உலகத்தின் अनेक நாடுகள் காணம் துக்கப்படுவார்கள்.
And many nations will see this and be saddened.
இங்கிலாந்து தேசத்திலே அந்த மரணம் நடைபெறுவதை காண்பீர்கள்.
In the land of England, this will happen.
அந்த நபர் மிக பிரபலியமானவர் பல காலம் தலைமை அரசியலிலே மிகவும் பிரபலியமாய் இருந்தவர்கள்.
It's a very well-known person and who has been in a position for a long time.
Just received a statement from Buckingham Palace confirming that the Duke of Edinburgh has died. The statement says, "It is with deep sorrow that Her Majesty the Queen has announced the death of her beloved husband, His Royal Highness the Prince Philip, Duke of Edinburgh."
A royal funeral will be held at St. George's Chapel. Tributes have poured in from across the globe, including the United States and the Commonwealth nations of India, Australia, and Canada.
On reaction around the world to the Duke's death.
For more than 70 years, the Duke of Edinburgh crisscrossed the world, sometimes at the Queen's side, sometimes on his own, leaving an international legacy that was reflected in the global tributes paid today. Across the world, his death made the headlines.
Prince Philip, he was a heck of a guy. He, it was his lifetime of service to the United Kingdom and the whole Commonwealth.
Prince Philip was a man of service, motivated by a sense of duty to others. I know that through the Duke of Edinburgh's award, he helped empower millions of young people.
Chancellor Merkel said his friendship with Germany would not be forgotten. President Macron of France said he lived an exemplary life defined by bravery and duty. The Spanish king here on the left and his wife sent a telegram to the Queen. Dear Aunt Lilibet, we are deeply saddened to hear about the passing away of dear Uncle Philip.